Hi guys, welcome back to another video. It's Holly, I'm here, and today the Sunday League season is back, and today this was a friendly, so yeah, let's get on to it. So we've got some clips here of the first half and the second half. We won this game 2-1, so here are some of the clips. Right, on this first clip, we also have two new signings. Well, one of them is, and one of them isn't, and I get the ball here from Thomas, and I put in a terrible cross in. But yeah, here's another one where I'm attacking against the defenders, and I lose the ball, but we get a corner. Here's another one. I was proud of that corner a little bit, but nobody got their heads on it. Then Jason went through. I think before this, Jason actually scored. But yeah, that was a good defending from the defender. Then I put in a pretty bad corner there. And I think, yeah, Thomas gets on the end. I think Johnny at the end has a shot. Yeah, he has a shot of the keeper. And the keeper was very weak today. He wasn't that good, even though I had tons of chances. There I just left the ball randomly. And then James comes out, and as you can see...
Come on, Ryan!
Yeah. So Jason puts a throw in there, and there actually the ball levered into my face, and I actually got my first ever nosebleed. And now we go on to the second half though, because I got substituted and I score there. It was a pretty good finish, but it was literally straight at the keeper. But yeah.
It's unbelievable, Jeff!
I get the ball off Emilio there, I put in a pretty good ball, and then our new player Nick can get on the end of that one. But Matthew plays a header into me, I play it to Thomas, it was a bit jammy. Thomas actually was jammy as well, but unfortunately he didn't get that. But then I think, yeah, we get the ball again, Emilio tries to play it down the line, and then Matthew just gets destroyed, As you can see here, I go through on goal. I try and like chip it past the keeper or like just put it in the bottom corner. And then as you can see, I'm so angry, I levered the post. But then here they are on attack. I don't know why that guy passed, but it's a good save from Samuel in goal. And then Nick, I think he went to left back because I went back to left mid and he puts a throw into me. He plays it up again. And then Will gets on the end of it with them new amazing Nike boots. And then that was a shot, and I sort of like, I tried to chip it but didn't. It was really bad, but Emilio almost scored a header there from my corner. I was proud of that one. But then Thomas is on it. Nick, I think he has a shot there. Unlucky, and then that defender made a mistake. The keeper made a pretty good save, and then Matthew can finish it. I get the ball here. I go through one and one, and this shot, I struck it so well, but I could have just placed it past the keeper and it would have gone in. And then my touch was terrible, and then the cross was terrible. I messed up about five chances in this game, and then I tried another shot, which was terrible. But I had, and then Jason with the overhead kick. But I had like five chances in this game. I put a terrible corner in there, and yeah, I wish I got all of them on film, but I didn't, but they were terrible. I should have scored like a hat trick in this game, but I was shocking. I play a ball to Nick there and then they lose it. And then that is all the clips I have. So that was our first game. It wasn't a league game, it was a friendly, but it's good to be back. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you next time. Bye.